Oh, you think I'm dead? Well, it's gonna be a super good Yoshi.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, I love it. I said it's gonna be a crazy Yoshi. What Yoshi is saying? Is there such a thing? Oh, high crush.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh, you went with a main. Why am I blocking? Oh, low poke. Nice.
Round three. Fight.
Nice. Jorky, thank you so much for 22 months. Huge thanks, man. Hop kicks. Fuck.
Round four. Fight.
The hitbox. Nice. Ah, fuck.
KO.
Well played.
You lose.
Cladraff, what's up? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome. Yeah, not a single flash. I was on the lookout for them. That perfect electric combo. Yeah, that's pretty much max damage unless you do four electrics. Okay, that's fast. There we go. Can't wave dash into a Yoshi. Flash? Flash? Oh, get out of three. Nice.
Round two.
Captain, good morning. I'm plus four there.
KO.
You can never pressure Yoshi. It's really fucks you up. Oh, hi, that high crushes. Oh, Still your turn.
Round four. Fight.
Sometimes online I fake a run in, but the opponent still hits me. Is the online lag bad? Obviously, if you're playing on a free bar, running in into a block comes at great risk. You know, great risk.
Round one. Fight.
I blocked it. Of course, guaranteed.
Round three. Fight.
Nice block.
KO. Round four. Fight.
I ducked. Oh, that mid is good.
Final round. Fight.
Ooh, I won a match! Holy shit! Don't Billy mind move! I'm doing good, man! How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. And honestly, I just noticed, and I just thought of the fact that we are in Kinder Gym. Do you know how rare it is to get this stage in ranked battle? The algorithm does not favor this stage. It's at the very bottom of the algorithm. Super rare.
Fight.
Is it just me, or is that launcher very strong?
KO. Round two. Fight.
Ooh.
I don't understand how he recovers so quickly all the time.
Round 3. Fight.
Can never pressure him.
Honestly, this is what's so hard with this matchup. It's like, if you're facing a good Yoshi, you can never pressure him. And how do you fight without ever being able to use your frame advantage? And then if you bait out a flash, and he does the flash, he recovers pretty quickly. You have to be very fast with your punish.
Dropped it. Fuck. That was bad. Really bad.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Nice block. Bad punish.
Get ready for the next battle.
Should Bandai create Tekken Battle Royale like every other company in the world? Tekken Battle Royal. How would you do that even?
Round 1. Fight.
You can't save a rage dry versus Yoshimitsu. You gotta do it straight away if you ever get the chance.
Fight. Round 4. Fight.
Oh, okay. Oh. I spinned into it. Or spun into it. Who do you think is better between Boa and Choksei? I don't want to pick one. They are both at the very top. Yeah, and they play the character. They have different ways of going about it. But I don't want to pick one. I think they're both amazing. TGA, what's up? What's up, buddy?
Round 1. Fight.
I'm trying to sidestep. That's safe. That's completely safe.
Round 2. Fight.
And that's always high crushes. So smart, challenging it.
Round 3.
So smart.
Fight.
This is still nowhere near as blendery as Soul Calibur, Yoshi. Batman hurts you in that game. Are you joking? You should check out iMusician, a good Yoshi in Tekken 7.
Round
it's
one.
It's a nightmare.
Fight.
Can never use my frame advantage. I hate this matchup. Everything you know about Tekken goes out the window.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
K can't stop that.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Nice block. Okay.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Okay. Is it humanly possible to play against Yoshimitsu without getting annoyed? I feel like it's impossible. I can go in with the best mood in the world, be super forgiving, but it's just... after a while, it just turns into AIDS. I feel like I can't play the game.
Fight.
You're playing Yoshi. Tekken completely changes. Which is cool in a way, gives the game diversity, but it just changes too much.
Fight.
God, what is that garbage? Really?
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Oh, nice placing. Bad tracks.
Round 4. Fight. Final round. Fight.
Howdy, Grandpappy Sweat.
He high crushes when he does that. Of course, he recovers fast. Of course. Oh, well played.
You lose.
Way Gamble, what's up? Always nice to have you here, sir. Yoshimitsu has been in more Tekken games than Kazuya. Well, not really. They're both since Tekken 1.
Jay Donger, thank you so much for resubbing and giving me some joy in the middle of all of this darkness. Thank you so much. Thank you. Kazuya wasn't in Tekken 3. Well, I mean, I still see him as Tekken. He's the original Tekken character as far as I'm concerned. It's not Yoshimitsu to me, it's Kazuya. Fight.
Perfect. Round two. Fight.
Of course.
KO. Have you seen Chaos as Yoshi?
Yeah, I've seen Chaos Yoshi. He's incredibly talented. What? Miss input from hell. Why am I blocking? I'm fighting Yoshimitsu. Why am I even blocking? Oh, delayed way too much. Nice block, nice block. Oh, you gotta give it to him. He's a very competent player, this guy. Oh. Oh, good games. You know what? I'm gonna try and have some fun again. You know, relax and play some Tekken. So, that's the last match. Well played.